Hello guys, what's up beautiful people all around the world. Welcome back to the Kita channel with me right in here. For today's last video, we are going to react this is and Hippen going to perform on this official music video Brought the Heat Back, guys. Alright guys, without any further ado guys, let's go to the video. 3, 2, 1, play. Ooh, that's a really nice chandelier. Ooh, magic. Hey! Ooh. Oh my god, you know what? I love the energy. And also it's kind of like really quick movements, which is amazing. So mesmerizing, I love it. Oh my god. Yes! It seems like kind of like, you know, black magic kind of situation with the cat, black cat, some bats. Whoa! A lot of bats. It's kind of like giving me vampire Dracula kind of situation, you guys. Come on now. Yes. And hey, Pen. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Ooh, it's so pretty. His head looks like a volcano with a lot of smokes. Ooh, the dance. Ooh, one of them like kind of wearing kind of a skirt, like Scottish. Kind of skirt, I don't know what's that called, but it looks like a skirt. It's a male skirt, like Scottish, kind of from Scotland, you know. Unique fashion. Ooh, you kind of look badass in here. Someone's going to be like a Dracula. Oh yeah, they are vampire. Look at the eyes. They have kind of like cat's eyes, pupils, kind of thing. Come on. Oh my god. Seriously, they look like a vampire. If in USA they have Twilight, you know, Edward Cullen and stuff. Then from Asia, you guys have an Hippen. Okay. Like. Yes. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Ooh, what's happening? Inside of the coffin, there's like beautiful boys inside. Small coffins. Literally, a lot of like magic situation in here in this music video. I love it. Like. It's so creative. It's so magical. Wow. Come on now. We see you. Ooh. What's happening? Oh my god. There's like. Okay, so they kind of like. Seems like they're kind of like going to seal some kind of like. You know, forbidden coffin. And it's like add a lot of nails on that coffin to. You know, still something that really eerie, really mysterious, really malicious inside of the coffin. Oh my gosh! Oh, what's inside that coffin? Oh my god, Dracula. Oh my god, flying fish, really? What are you flying fish? Whoa, something. Okay, he just like. Oh my god, black cat. Oh my god, this is crazy. It's kind of scary, you know, even they turn into cats, especially with the kind of like red eye cats. Oh my god, it's kind of like, it's kind of demonic, it's kind of satanic. Oh my god, I'm afraid. Cat eyes. This is kind of scary, you know, honestly. The black cat, because the black cat always like associated with misfortune, you know, unlucky situation. Stronger, stronger. But the song is kind of like really good, actually. Also, the dance movement is like very strong, very passionate. The spirit, the attitude is there. Amazing. It moves so quickly, you know. Like, oh yes, all of them did so good, you guys. Dang. I cannot choose who's the best, but they all dance so good. They keep like running or something, they become bad and long time pause. The cat is kinda cute because usually the moon and this kind of thing associated with, you know, wolf. You know, like what to say? It's like yeah, the wolf man something. Vampire versus wolf. Wolverine. Whatever, I forgot. But yeah, you know, werewolf, sorry. But it's instead of werewolf, it's like cats. So it's kind of cute, I guess. Ooh. All right, and even that was something. Okay, that was very unique, kind of scary, but it's so amazing. I love it, actually. What do you guys think about that music video? Please comment down below, and also I hope you guys enjoy watching this lesson video from me. I'm signing out. I'll see you guys later in my next lesson video. Bye bye.